New details on a story first brought to you this morning. A heavy presence of fire and police in the area of Knox Street and Newman Street in Springfield. Here's a look at that scene from 7:30 this morning. Several fire trucks were seen on scene investigating. State police are confirming to Western Mass News that they are investigating that location as a marijuana grow house. So far, no arrests have been made.